Yum, yum, yum. I wish you could smell the fresh, crusty bread out of the oven. Irresistible. All we need is a slab of butter. The recipe was to make 20 small ones, but I wanted bigger ones because we're going to have them for tea tonight with some burgers inside, some hamburger, which I'm about to make in the Thermomix, of course. And there'll be some left over for tomorrow. I might try a couple in the freezer, see how well they freeze.